And Cal and Kelsey, here's what we know about those two packages this evening. One was sent to Defense Secretary Jim Mattis, the other to the Navy's top officer, Admiral John Richardson. The Pentagon believes both envelopes contained ricin, a poison made from castor beans. The envelopes did not actually enter the Pentagon because the mail facility is not on the grounds but in a separate building. Both envelopes have been turned over to the FBI. The Pentagon spokesperson says all mail at the facility is under quarantine and no one at the Pentagon is in any danger at this time. Ricin can be used as a weapon capable of causing death, and according to the CDC, there is no known antidote to reverse the effects of the poison. And guys, an update to a story we've been covering for weeks here in Washington. This evening, a letter was released from Christine Blasey Ford's attorney, a woman accusing Judge Brett Kavanaugh of sexual assault. The attorneys say their client has been asking the FBI to interview her about her accusations. They say they have heard nothing from the FBI in the 5 days since the investigation began. They call that inconceivable. Reporting live in Washington, D.C., Storm Jones, OU Nightly.
All right. Thank you, Storm.